The sarcastic husband. Balls to the wall.
In life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Welcome back to the Sarcastic Husband Plays. We're playing Halo 5, and this is actually the first Halo game that has Kelly with the most bizarre helmet I've ever seen. It's actually one of the first...
And Linda.
And Linda. Oh, that's right. Linda was in there, too. Yeah. Well, these are all Spartan 2s.
She's got a fancy sniper.
Oh, I always thought Kelly was a sniper. Huh. I don't remember. It's been a while. I haven't read the book in a long time. Yeah, this is actually the first... Oh, there's the objective. This is the first Halo game that I can recall. What are we doing here? I missed the first part of this this thing. What happened to this research station? Did the Flood get it or something?
Move toward the data center, blue team.
I think the Covenant jacked it.
Oh, okay.
Now we're trying to jack it back.
Okay, well...
Master Chief style.
Oh, we go through here.
Impressive.
All right.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Would the station be taken over or something? You have to go out and around, Chiefy. I don't know if you figured that part out yet. Sorry.
I was just pressing buttons to see if it did anything.
I'm still kind of getting used to it. Do we all have boosters now? Is that like our armor power now?
Yes. Oh, that's a grenade button.
How long has this station been lost? Like, because there's a body over here that I'm putting at years.
Yeah, that guy doesn't look so good.
No, he don't. He been here a while.
Hostile contact.
Shut up. You guys are dumb as rocks. The demon. Oh, I missed the demon lines. Watch out. Oh, crap. Sticky. Yeah, dude, just shut up. Oh, shut up, Chiefy. What's the bottom bar under my shields?
Health, maybe?
Oh, okay. If you ain't worried about it, I ain't worried about it. Let me rephrase that comment.
Yeah, I'm just winging it.
Let's go.
I need a new gun, though.
The sword over here.
That's not gonna last me long.
Data center. We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Okay.
When did they lose this station? 6 years ago?
Access the databanks.
Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Oh, Oni.
Elevator.
The shadowy figures of the Halo universe. Come on, ladies.
Central control straight across this bay.
Kind of like this level better than the last one.
They must be stripping that experimental ship of parts.
Scavengers, taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul Amdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Oh, that's right. The Covenant's all falling apart because the Arbiter and everything. Got it. Ooh, shotgun. Open.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Over there.
Oh, No, you can't dual wield anymore.
Nope.
Let's go, blue team.
Where are we going?
I'm sorry, I'm messing around. We go through here, but it says Spartan charge. Jesus!
Yeah. Contact.
Just go big or go home, I guess.
Yep. The way the chief does it.
Okay, I literally must have felt like I just clipped through that whole thing. Holy balls. Damn. I seem to be doing a little better in this level.
Yeah, first level was a little rough.
It didn't help. I didn't know the controls. Gonna be honest, I expected them to be the same as the other 8 games we've been playing this week, but no, of course not. And also guys, when this goes up, I'll probably be addicted to Persona 5. So if y'all don't see me, find Brett. You know, send a search party. If you see me dressed as a high school student, you know I've gone too far deep into the game.
Hydra here.
You can take it out. I don't like using the weaponry.
That's what Halo's all about.
Yeah, but most of the new stuff past like Halo 3 was shit. So what is this thing?
It's like a mini grenade launcher.
Oh, wonderful, with soul shots. Really? Can they at least give us like something?
No.
Here's 2 shots. Enjoy.
That's not how video games work.
Oh, that was kind of cool. Oops. Oh, it's got a rapid fire mode. Whoa, I got taken out.
I'm down. These humans
are causing all kinds of problems. Where the hell are you three?
System's gone black.
I think the AI is following me.
System's locked.
So you ran ahead and died.
Well, I ran ahead and was winning, dammit. Well, now I'm dead.
Well, so much for that.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Runs down.
Oh, that's bad.
Ooh, I'm back.
Welcome.
I will say it is kind of nice to see the old Spartans and finally get some continuity and don't feel kind of like you're the one man show. I mean, not to say SG isn't awesome or anything, but there is a bit of it that goes, come on, guys, you know, really?
This is what we've always wanted.
Exactly. Well, because, you know, the first Halo, the story was built around he was it. He was the only one on the ship, the only one that got off, you know, the whole 9 yards, which is fine. There's nothing wrong with that. The issue is, where did they just stop making him at all, you know? And
the issue is that they got 4 more games.
Exactly. Exactly. Well, no, that's not true. They had the whole ship of Spartans in Halo 4, but we didn't get to do shit with them. That's what pissed me off. I mean, I could take them.
Stood back and laughed at you while you did all the work.
Yeah.
I need an assist.
I've got you, Fred.
Thanks, I'm back.
Thank you.
Pardon me. Oh, no.
Let me clear and I'll help you out.
They're out of control.
Right.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to Central Control. Central Control is just beyond those doors.
Oh, hello! Hello. Ow, ow. Did I die? Oh, no, it's a cutscene.
Yep, you're dead.
Perfect, I wanted to see a cutscene. This is exactly what I was hoping for.
Blue team, report.
Yep.
Sierra 117 to Blue team, report.
Halo movie, yeah, pretty much.
Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
I love you. Let's get back together. Oh my god, are they really bringing her back? Oh my god, what a freaking joke. What does this have to do with his betrayal? What? Oh god, the marketing was a lie.
You played the game for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, but nowhere in the marketing did it say we're bringing back blue boobs. I mean, why? I mean, I get he misses her and whatever, and I'll even entertain that theory, but she's not real, dude. The only person that's like her that's real is missing an arm.
Oh, yeah.
Where is he? Like, I just realized, we're not on the space station anymore.
Chief.
I think he's hallucinating.
Oh, okay.
The domain is open.
Definitely
Meridian
hallucinating.
Is next.
Cortana?
The blue boobs?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, she crazy.
Balrog from the Bahamut from Final Fantasy VIII? Dude, did you just like seriously sniff some heroin?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Cortana.
She's dead.
Jump in the shark again.
Yeah, I thought we did it last game, but...
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for Central Control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is 4 levels down.
Mark a path.
Okay, so we're gonna go after Cortana. I'm not saying that's a bad plot point. I'm just saying that's a bad plot point. I'm just gonna come out. She's dead. Why are they bringing her back?
Hostile contact.
Apparently, that's what Halo is all about.
Blue boobs. Oh, God. Oh, we gotta go down. Wait, do we go down through here?
Oh, I think I found it.
I think I go through here. Yeah, I think I did too. Oh, this guy's asleep.
Oh! Melee the suicide.
No, I accidentally stepped meleeing and hit the wrong button. Okay, unactive their camouflage.
Didn't go well.
Ow! Yeah, I got my ass handed to me.
Huh.
Nope. Yeah, we didn't
Man,
make
we
it.
Man, we got wrecked.
Thank you, Chiefy.
Let's try that again.
Mirage.
Oh, God.
Whoa, whoa, what am I getting hit by?
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
No. This is the wrong something conversation.
Meridian.
Meridian's in back.
Chief, why are you hallucinating and what drugs are you on?
What are you doing so far out on the frontier?
Like, I'm not making fun of Chief. Like, I get it. Like, that's the plot point. But come on. Who thought? I mean, she's dead.
Whoa.
Why is she coming back? Does she have a hard-on for Chief I'm unaware of? Because I don't want to think what a hologram sex is going to be like. Are they going to retire off together? Oh, look. This is my wife. Don't turn the power off. She'll die.
Have a nice little cabin in his head.
Yeah, the... Whoa! Way to go there, Kelly. Way to go.
What a dumb ass.
Get you stabilized, Kelly.
Thanks, Spock.
What a hit. Oh, balls.
Too bad. She's one of my favorite characters.
You know, how's she in the game? God! Kelly, get out of my... You're blocking my shot. I don't think so much blocking is standing right in front of me.
Though I've noticed that they have accents.
That you didn't...
They probably shouldn't, because they all grew up in the same place from, like, 6 years old.
A lot of ground left to cover. We should keep moving
yeah,
down.
But probably they all came from different space spots, so I guess I could kind of entertain that. Because even George had an Irish accent. Or not Irish, I'm sorry, Russian. I don't know why I said Irish. I don't know where the hell that one
Mexican.
Was he Mexican? God's sakes. The continuity in this game is weak at best. George was Mexican? Isn't George the one
that
died in
Reach? Maybe not Mexican, but like...
Oh, jeez.
Sell it with an energy sword!
Some sort of... Latino...
Reach level 3. One more
culture.
Level down to the elevator for central control.
I don't remember. It's been a while. Are we getting attacked? Why is this place blowing up?
Net just lit up?
Oh, we are getting attacked.
A pack of Covenant ships just arrived.
Huh.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Why do they want... what is on this thing?
Ship's reactor core is near. Same plan as
some sort of research
explosion.
Of some important
evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them, marking the access pad.
All right, come on, ladies. They seem to be following me and not you.
Green 5 clearance. Authorizing entry.
Pick up some of the ammo there. Well, they're already going ahead. Go ahead, girls.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
What?
Oh, boy. Oh, we're bound. Oh, we're bound.
Well, how are we supposed to...
We're bound.
Shoot him in the back. I miss those days. Ow! Wow!
Black.
You're up, Fred.
System's locked. Thanks, I'm back.
You all right?
All right. Oh, I'm so glad they made the numbers right
Oh, yeah, that was literally, that was one of the things I was hoping for.
They're right, getting a good challenge in a giant scary alien.
Ow! Damn!
Need support! I need an assist.
Yep, I'm the only one left and I'm almost dead.
I'm down.
Oh. Can I reach you in time?
Nope. No. Good luck, Jimmy. You're on your own.
Taking fire.
Well, he's still alive.
Hunter's down.
Nice.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
That was retarded.
That's retarded.
Compound asteroidia 472A. Results observed. We don't have a candidate here.
Excuse me.
Sufficient morbidity, adequate to LB50. However, we must shorten its half-life.
What are they trying to create, a covenant or something?
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
No, it's over. There. Force open.
Nice.
There you go.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
I'll let you take this one.
How do you sprint?
Click a thumbstick?
Got it. I still think that's stupid.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room.
Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
That's a highly ineffective grenade.
They really didn't make the enemies more difficult. They just made them so they couldn't, you know. They take more hits. The shields just take more hits, I think. Which is stupid, by the way.
Battle right.
Got him. Whoa. Okay,
system,
my shields
blocked.
Aren't worth shit.
System's gone black.
Ooh.
Oh good, I'm down.
Boy, you're in a terrible spot.
I couldn't get in a much worse spot if I wanted to.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it to you.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Have fun watching the movie.
I will.
Ah, grenades!
Alright, now we're two.
Still seeing hostiles.
Keep
clear them out
the
so we can initiate the overload.
God damn it, son of a bitch.
Renee, on me!
Ow!
Oh boy.
Yeah, that was friggin' awesome. That was godlike.
He followed me.
Need a hand here.
Sorry, dude. I got stuck. Right when I respawned. Yeah, we're doing well.
It's rough.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Ow! Living the dream here, people. Living the dream.
That really hurt.
Yeah. It seems like our shields are basically paper.
Woo! Oh, Kelly's down.
Perfect.
Dang, those turrets just tore me up.
Yeah, those turrets are no joke.
Yeah. Come on, girls, pick me up.
Still seeing hostiles.
God
clear
damn it!
So we can initiate the overload.
Ow!
I need an assist.
Oh, what the hell?
I got you, Fred.
Oh, sniper.
Yeah, those turrets are shredding you a new one out there.
Yeah.
Nice. If we can get behind them, we should be alright. Got him.
Areas clear. Initiate the overload.
That was rough.
We lost Kelly. Regroup.
What? We lost them both.
Told ya. It sucks.
Whatever.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading.
Move for the hangar bay.
Alright, where's the hangar bay?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Good thing you guys don't plan on having kids, because at this point you're probably sterile. Just saying.
They were sterilized long ago.
Chamber ready. Stand
oh shoot!
Clear
that's
of
me.
Hi, safety
Kelly.
Systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Yeah.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
Okay, do we have a plan here?
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Yeah.
Taking Banshee fire.
Do Banshees still have fuel rods? Yes, yeah. They do. Yes, they do.
Override controls.
Warning. Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
An error occurred while writing to your profile. Okay, whatever. You still there, Chiefy?
Perfect.
I don't know. System networks are exposed. Okay, so I'm connected to the internet.
Eliminate the targets, blue team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence.
Still plan.
Reinforcements inbound.
Yeah, I am. Are you?
Phantoms. Okay.
No, it said could not write to profile. Check your internet connection. Well, if my internet connection's down, I don't know who I'm talking to. Oh, I got one vent.
Keep firing!
Yeah, Banshees suck. They don't hit poor shit on the ground. Hey, it's me!
Hello.
Can't even do Banshee tricks anymore? What the hell? Squat with these things.
Keep firing on those coolant pipes.
What do you think I'm doing, dude?
Fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Flying in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Don't push it hard.
Down here.
Hangar entrance here. Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler.
No poop.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent.
So what you're telling me is it's hot.
Evacuation advised.
So are we having
the prowler? The hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear them out and prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Evacuation protocols in effect. Proceed to escape vehicles immediately.
The station melts around us. The vacuum of space, apparently, you can heat yourself, you can super- Oh, balls!
Jeez.
You okay?
Ow! Have a backswing.
Yep, he nailed me.
system's gone black.
Nice. Ah, balls. Yeah, exactly.
Done exploded, my friend. Didn't even give me the option to get revived.
It's like you failed so badly, you failed.
Well, I did kind of blow myself up with a fuel rod cannon.
That's a win, right?
Launch controls are here.
Fuel rods are at 0%. Thank you for that.
Oh, bad.
Hunters.
Linda's down. Kelly's down. Oh, looks like you're on your own. Good luck.
Break's over, Kelly.
There we go.
I'm dead.
I can make it to you, sorry.
Yeah.
Whoa, buddy. There, take that, assholes. Come on. No, get in there, you idiot. I have no idea what just happened, but I think I just revived her. And then she died.
Let's get you stabilized, Kelly.
Hey, follow me and hide, you idiot. Oh, balls, you're still alive. Yep, you're still alive too. I am literally
armed like nowhere near anyone.
Lucky you. I am literally getting shot at by every angle you could possibly think of.
Oh jeez. Well, that didn't last long.
God damn! Get over here before he sees you, you twerp!
You're still active, Fred.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks, I'm back.
Covenant
reinforcements inbound!
Did I get
That's
one?
How we do it.
Oh, balls!
I need an assist.
Linda, get over here. Help me out. Come on, girl.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh, balls.
Got one.
Cascading failures. Fires on all decks.
Perfect.
Essential systems offline. Immediate evacuation advised.
No poop. Gee whiz, come on.
I may have killed you. Totally not my fault.
Support.
dead to me.
Gone black.
I've got you, Fred.
That was completely accidental.
Well, now there's a pissed off elite with a sword on my body.
He's like, I know.
Put the sword away.
Ow, you bastard!
Yeah, that guy.
Don't care. Killed him.
I need an assist.
Dipshit, over here!
You're up, Fred.
God damn, Dingleberry. Supposed to be as a team, so what I'm saying, heal me, moron. Okay, where's the longsword? Okay. Right under us. Or above us.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
How do you know about her?
Turn to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they
Why?
Are. Why? Let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
What? Huh? They already know. Why do what,
they won't court-martial all of us, right?
The hell? How do they know about Cortana? Stealth. Wow, that's nice. We finally got one up on the Klingons. Yep. And the Ferengi. Okay.